line. Couldn't erase these feelings even if I try. You stay on my mind. Thinking about you. Thinking about you. Hey, you stay on my mind. And the morning, late at night, on the job, baby, stay on my mind.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is gonna be a slight little shopping haul. I've got a couple things here I want to show y'all. It is Cyber Monday, so like a lot of things that I've ordered hasn't come yet. But anyways, let's just get right into the video. Like, comment, subscribe. And yeah, so the first thing I bought, keep in mind I have the shutters already open, is this. Well, my mom actually got this for me. She knows my favorite colors are pink and black, so she got me this cute little onesie. It's so cute, y'all, and it's so comfy. Anyways, that's why, hence why it's at the back. I already wore it. Okay, what else did I get? I went to Forever 21 originally. I was looking for a birthday outfit and they had some good ass discounts, but everything there was fucking trash. Everything was trash. But I found this cute little dress. It opens up on the sides. You can see it's super cute, y'all. But I put it on and it was not that cute, therefore it can't be my birthday outfit. I don't know where I'm gonna wear this to. I might wear it to like dinner or something, I don't know. But long story short, it's COVID, you can't try shit on, so I had to buy it and try it on at home. And yeah, no, not for me, but I already paid for it, therefore I'm gonna wear it. I went to Tilly's and I bought like a lot of cute little summer clothes because it's winter and all the summer clothes are on sale. Why wouldn't I buy summer clothes? Anyways, I got these cute little shorts, y'all, super cute. And these cute tie up shorts. When I tell y'all, these are so cute on, like, I cannot wait to wear these. They're so cute on. And then I got like a little matching tube top, you feel me? It goes with, hint, it goes with both. If y'all didn't notice that, it goes with both. Yeah. And they also have like a 2-for-1 discount, so what, I paid like $5 for this cute little tank top. I needed a black one anyways, and it was like 2-for-5 or something like that. And then I got this cute little flowy one. And then I went to Guess and I found this bomb ass jacket. Anyways, yeah, I found this bomber jacket at Guess. Y'all, it was originally $119, but I got it on sale for, what, 30% I think it was? Look how cute this shit is, y'all. Picture me with some white, with a white dress on, and this is a bomb ass beige heel, bruh. Looks, y'all, I'm gonna be looking fired. Anyways. Yeah, it was originally $119, but I got it 30% off. By far, one of my favorite things that I purchased. And I just ripped the bag. Anyways, so let me hang this up. Alright. And then I also bought this purse from Burlington. Y'all, it's super, super duper cute. Like, look how cute this is. And it comes with a little attachment so you can wear it over the shoulder and it becomes a crossbody. It's so freaking cute, y'all. Like, look at this. Y'all can tell me this ain't cute. And look, it was, the original price is $99, but I got it for $27. Like, look how cute this is. Y'all can't tell me that's not cute. Y'all can't tell me that's not cute. And then one more thing, or two more things. I plan on doing a lot of traveling next year, hopefully. So I went and bought this cute little roller bag. Yeah, this was like $60, y'all. 60 fucking bucks for this, but it's so freaking cute. And then I got these cute shoes. Mind y'all, they're probably dirty because I've been wearing them nonstop. And they go with my outfit today, and I've been wearing them nonstop, so they're a little dirty. But y'all, I got these Barbie Ting sandals. I think I paid for like 30 bucks for them or something. I don't know. And then they have these cute gold ones that say Gold Digger, but they were sold out, so I didn't get to get them. But I did get these ones. Super cute, y'all. Super cute. And they go with my little outfit today. What else did I get? Yeah, I opened a lot of shit that I already bought, so give me a second. Okay, I also bought these scrunchies. I think they're like $2, so $2 for a pack of scrunchies because, you feel me? Because I have braids, and they're gonna go with every outfit. I also got these little butterfly attachments that clip into. Super cute. But yeah, I think that's all I got for the most part. Everything else, like my birthday outfit, my birthday shoes, have not arrived yet. Hopefully they arrive soon because birthday's coming up soon. You feel me? Gonna be in bed. So yeah, just waiting on my birthday stuff. But yeah, like, comment, subscribe, and thank you for watching.